here we are again, back on my local beach at Brean in North Somerset. Got the Bristol Channel ahead of us. It's a glorious late July afternoon. 5:10, we've got a 8:20 high, 11.8 metre tide. A lovely gentle onshore breeze. Some holiday makers around, it's a popular beach for them. And where we wanted to fish, which is just the other side of these stakes, and in the distance you can see a police car, apparently a metal detectorist has found an unexploded live bomb. So that part of the beach is cordoned off. Which is a shame, because that's where we like to go. But it shouldn't hinder us. So we've just dug some bait, some lug off the beach. Chris is just out there having his first cast. Just lobbing out there, no need to cast far. It'll come in at a rate of knots today. Hopeful of a bass, there's some skate about, maybe even a sole, you never know. All right, Bella? Right, I've finished baiting up and we'll get one out there. Well, if we hook anything in the next 5 minutes, it's going to be a swimmer rather than a fish. Oh dear. You get a good bite off them, Chris, if you hook one of them in the leg. That is a lovely sole, Chris. Look at that. What a beauty. And amongst all these holiday makers. Well, about 10 minutes ago, I was just doing a panoramic shot and Chris just brought in that lovely sole. Wasn't really prepared for that. I think there's more holiday makers in the sea than there are fish. However, this could be a fish as well. I'm not sure. Still moving right. A little bass maybe? I know. It's getting close now. Fish. Here he comes. Got some bass, I think. Oh, it's caught my other line. Damn it. Little bass. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear, we're in a bit of a tangle there. And I got wet feet. Oh dear. Alright, matey. Now then.
get him off.
Nice little schoolie. He's alright. Oh, my feet are soaked. Oh God, wet feet. Very wet feet. Well, get another one out. And despite unexploded bombs and swimmers and God knows what, first cast, a nice sole and a bass, so it's a good start. And there's still 2 hours of tide to go till high, so see how we get on. Lovely evening. Something there? Yeah. There is something there. Oh, that's a beautiful sole, Chris. Look at that. You've got the technique for those.
Hey, that's a nice one, eh?
That's a beauty. All these holidaymakers swimming in the sea. You swallowed that. That's a lovely fish. Well done, Chris. The tide is coming in beautifully. Almost at walking pace at times. The holidaymakers are starting to leave the beach. And in the first hour and a bit, we've had two sole and a bass. Just straight lug off the beach, pulley pedals, size 4s. Watch out, Bella, you're going to get wet. You're going to get wet. Ooh. She doesn't know it's there. Yeah, very straight, yeah.
Loads of slack.
I'm just going to wind him in, Chris. Yeah, it's got to be a fish there, isn't it? Yeah, I think something there. You'd like to think so, wouldn't you? Yeah, it was. Who wouldn't? Yeah, I can feel him. Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, I would say.
Okay. I'd bring all 4 lines in,
head shakes. It's just down here.
It's a bass.
So I'm getting the bass and you're getting the
sole.
Getting the sole.
Yeah.
you hold that for me, Chris? I'll just unhook him.
I won't hold it high.
Whoa, look at that. Cool, you swallowed that. Sorry, mate. Oh, he's away. Come on.
Right.
Thanks, Chris. I did get a lot of weed on that first cast of mine. You are the sole king tonight, I tell you what. Oh, you have got your other one.
Ah, okay. Thought it was a bit heavy.
Yeah.
Oh, am I? Yeah. Both. In.
I don't know. A bit slack. I don't know. I think I'll leave it. Feel for it first, I think. Oh, there's a load of slack there, though. There's got to be 5 yards of slack there. Still loads of slack. And I've that's going to have to come in. Feels about the same as the other two, to be honest. Well, you can never tell. Ooh. Yeah, that's a... I don't think so. Well, he's swimming then. He's not going sideways there, is he? One of yours, unfortunately. Isn't that strange? I catch all the bass, you catch all the sole. Yeah, take get him off, Chris, that's fine.
Okay, what means you get spiked?
Yeah, I've got spiked already. Thank you, mate. Yeah, lovely fish.
Back?
Yeah. What a great session.
We can ask you, it's so great.
Amazing.
Ha! There's a little bit of bait we've got to get.
Another bite? That feels a good one. Wow, this is ridiculous. The fish are coming thick and fast. Feels like a better fish. A bit closer than the other ones, it was. I think he's about the same size, to be honest. Ooh, I don't know. Oh no, that's a better fish. Ooh, there he goes. Definitely a better fish. Yeah, it is, yeah. Yeah, he gave a good lunge there. Yeah, there he is. Yeah, much better. Careful with this one. Whoa. That's a nice bass. Beauty. Careful, mate, you're going back. I got spiked, yeah. Well, that's the end of the session. It's high tide. I need to get home for my tea. But what a fantastic little evening that was. 4 bass, 3 sole. And bizarrely, as you saw, I had all the bass, Chris had all the sole. It's going to be something down to presentation of the bait, but quite what, I don't know. But not going to complain. So thank you very, very much for watching again, and see you all again soon. Cheers.